I'm gonna go with Lonic. It's stupid and it makes me laugh. So, let's do Lonic. Oh, these sounds are gonna be the death of me. Jesus. Lonic! In there. And I think this is my select button. It is. In there. Sweet. You had a hard time beating this game with your hands? Yeah, me too, dude. I actually played this on my 3DS about a month ago. I've forgotten pretty much everything of the game. I know where maybe, like, a couple of dungeons are and, like, you know, how to stupidly get to some. But outside of that, it's gonna be a semi-blind slash semi-forgotten run. So we're gonna be taking a while. It's gonna be complicated, to say the least. But we'll see what happens. We'll just jump right in, you know, and just do whatever. So yeah, how's everyone today? We got the sword! It's already a great start. Okay, so let me just, of course, run through the bare-bones controls. We, of course, have the D-pad, which is how I'm going to be moving Link. Now, you know, in every other game, I'm normally situated in the center of the panels because I'm platforming, so holding right and then pressing jump. With this, I'm actually going to be shifting my weight a lot over to the D-pad, but then back again to the attack buttons. So it's going to be, it's going to be difficult. But yeah, so, from what I understand, we should definitely start collecting a whole bunch of rupees and heart pieces, so heart containers, I should say. Alright. Not a single rupee was given. And yeah, just every single attack is going to be a nightmare, because everything jumps everywhere. Their movement is unpredictable. And oh, I can't collect the rupee. Damn! Well, my fault for killing them on the rocks, I guess. I'll kill you for good measure. Cool. Another thing I feel I need to mention as well is that a lot of the hidden stuff I'm not too aware of. Oh, it's gonna hit me, isn't it? Nope, we're good. Alright, we got that one. Sweet. Dude, 7 rupees. We're on our way. Alright, I've already been nerfed. This is bad. This is bad. Now, with these guys, I remember that I have to rapidly, like, change my direction as I'm going, otherwise they just appear right in front of me. Oh, no! No! Alright, that was lucky, but we are as good as dead. We are as good as dead already. Jeez, man. This game's not giving me breaks. Whoa! And also spawn points. So, we got a game over in about 2 minutes. That's great. Wait, we've already got the sword. We don't need that. Alright, this time, we're just gonna zoom through. We're not gonna worry about killing enemies that, you know, that aren't in our way. There we go. Because all we're trying to do is we're just trying to get to the very far right. Okay. No, we don't need hearts, we need rupees! There we go. But yeah, I knew going into this game that this was going to be really, really hard. Every step counts, kind of thing. Every movement is awkward. I pretty much have to stop, change direction, and then go in the new direction, stop, and then attack. So it's like, oh god, it's so limiting. And it's so unforgiving. So at the moment, I'm just trying to get heart pieces. Okay, we're through. Let's just dodge all the Octoroks. Okay. Always nearly dying. Damn it! Okay, I think I need 20. Yeah, so first of all, I want to get some bombs. Let's maybe go somewhere that doesn't have... Oh, this is much better. I was going to say, somewhere that doesn't have the dude shooting the thingies, but everything is shooting the thingies. Oh, I'm so dead. Morning, Chungi, how are you? Oh, you're so dead. Guys, what do I do? Like, honestly, what do I do? Let's go up and right. Okay, we've got our 20 rupees at least. Damn you guys, you never pay out. Now, I'm hoping by at least the end of the first hour, we should be doing the first dungeon. Maybe that's wishful thinking, but I don't know, I feel like I should be able to do it. By the way, guys, if you want a backseat, I'm more than happy for you guys to do that. Just don't, like, go super crazy when I struggle, because it's obviously a thing that is really difficult, and the only thing I really need help with is remembering where I'm going. Oh, man. Such as this. Okay, we're gonna go down. That's a bit better. That was a safer way. Damn it. Okay, we recovered. Fantastic. Okay, we're still on 3. And we have the 20 rupees. I will get the bombs, thank you. Cool. So, now that we have the bombs, it's actually probably still safer to go down. As soon as I lose my my sword beam, it's like, oh no, everything's over. I'm just gonna leave that Octorok. Now, I remember that there's something here... Yeah. Like, there's a wall or something I can bomb. I don't remember where it is exactly. I feel like it's here. Tammy! Hey! Stop that. Like, it's here or something, right? Yeah, okay, good. It's here. Okay, so we'll get our magic heart. And continue on our merry way. Oh, dude, I'm not trying to shield Zoras, I'm just getting hit by them. Everything is pain. Changing directions is pain. No! This is also pretty much just training as well, like, getting better at maneuvering myself around enemy hordes and stuff like that. That's just as important as actually doing this. Oh shit. Hey Donuts, congrats on the lucky cheer. It doesn't do anything, but it sounds cool. Okay. Fairy! I'm gonna die getting it. Whew. Sweet. Uh, Oh, there's so many! Get out of my way! Phew. Okay, that's the same jazz. Okay, ah, oh, damn you. Now, I'm not actually very well versed in the Zelda universe. These guys are called Tektites, right? Like, I know Octoroks, and I think I know Tektites. But to be honest, I don't know anything. I'm just a dude playing Zelda. Quote-unquote playing. Fairy, please, thank you. So the saving grace of virtually every dungeon that I'm gonna be in is gonna be the stopwatches. If I don't get those, I'm in serious trouble, I think. Ah, that's right, this place heals you, which is fine, I'm already full health. Okay. Oh, that's right, I should be getting the good sword as well. The white sword, I think it's called. I'm definitely in the wrong place for it. Also, isn't there a thing there? I feel like there is. Eh. There is! Out of my way. Hey, another one. Cool. Oh my god, the hitboxes. Okay, we got two now. I seriously need a shield. Awesome. Thank you for the rupees. Okay, now the sword is up here, right? No, it's not. It's in somewhere else. Did I eat breakfast yet? I had a bit of food. Oh, like just a small breakfast bar. Okay, we'll grab this. Gotta love that water effect, right? So realistic. No! Everyone get out of my way. Die. Where is it? Here. Rupees. Sweet. Okay guys, we're gonna play a little game of mystery block here. So which rupee do you think I should get? Once I get into this hut. Left, middle, or right? Leave your questions in chat. And I'm just gonna let this beep for a bit. And have a drink. Time's ticking guys, what's it gonna be? Left, middle, or right? Down. Right. Okay, we've got one right. Oh my god, the beeping. I'm gonna give it 10 more seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Right it is. You all suck. I hate you. But wait, if we go back in, we can make our money back. If we get right again, it can't possibly be unlucky. Oh, shit! Alright, we've learned our lesson. Let's not do it again. Tektites, no. Tektites, please. Oh, God, he's gonna kill me. no health. Oh wow, okay, cool. I was gonna say, I'm just gonna go up here because it's marginally safer, but no, it's not. Cool. I suppose hating everyone is a bit mean, considering it was only three of you that picked the wrong thing. But I can do what I want! But yeah, not a big fan of the Rupee Rooms. I don't think I'll do that again. Okay. Oh, that's right, I forgot those guys are here. We'll go to the first dungeon shortly. There's still a thing I want to get. Okay. Because this wooden sword is so bad. No! Oh, I want it! Okay, let's go. Leave this place and never come back. I can't remember where the thing is. Like, does anyone know where the, that lake is? Where it has the blue dude that looks like a centaur? You know, where you get the white sword. God, no. No, stop. Just stop. Alright, we'll at least get the lantern. Where are they? No! They are not this way. Damn, dude, just give me something. Oh, That's right, I have to press start. It's a little bit to my left. Alright, we're gonna go back up. Alright, we saved that one. Nice. It's gonna be all about that reaction time with these guys. The important thing is that every time we die, we're making just the tiniest shreds of progress. I forgot about them again. Every time I forget about them. Cool. That's right. I'll take that, thank you. The screen's been really lucky with getting me these stopwatches. No health, though. Hey, Nario, what's up, dude? And thank you very much, man. Yo, mic feedback, thank you for that host, dude. We get to test if the host thing worked. I think it did. Oh my god. Please tell me if it worked, and please tell me if it did a viewer number. Because I scripted it yesterday, and the API was acting up, and I just, you know. Oh, this is bad. This is bad. I don't want to be here. No, I did it. I'm in the wrong place. Okay, let's go out. But dude, mic feedback, thank you very much. I haven't actually... Wait, no, I have checked out your stream. I just can't remember what game you play, because I've been following everyone recently. But still... all I remember is that, much like your name, you sound very good on the mic, so, the only thing I can really encourage people to do is, check out Mike Feedback's channel, and, I don't know, if you like him for yourself, you drop him a follow. Alright, I want that heart, but I can't get it. But yeah, thank you very much. Oh, this is bad. This is bad. We're gonna go down... I don't want to fight you. Hey, Twitch Jester. Haven't seen you in a long time, dude. Can I actually get this yet? I can! Oh, okay, we've got the white sword now. So we have a good sword, we have bombs, and we have things. I was trying to remember what the lantern was called. We're dead! Mike feedback's a cool kiddo? Well, good, I thought as much. Okay, this time for sure. Wait, we'll go left, we'll get the fairy. We'll get the fairy, and we'll... What will we do with the fairy? We'll heal, that's what we'll do. I'm so confused about what I'm doing right now, it's so hard. I guess the next thing we're gonna be saving for is the magical shield. And we'll try and get that as cheap as possible, because I know you can get it in different parts of the game for cheap. Dude, Chungi, this is a hard game. But yeah, Mike, how was your stream? Do I have the thing? No, I don't have the thing. Okay. What's the deal with the artifacting? It's my screen capture stuff. That's really all you need to know at this point, but it sucks. It does that for every game I play. Like, I used to do all this stuff through Steam, and it was perfect, but, yeah, it's, unfortunately, Steam stopped working for me, so I had to get a third-party program, and, the compression killed it for me. Did I miss you? Of course I missed you, dude. I remembered you. That's more than I give to a lot of people. Thanks, Speed Forever. Oh, let's go back in there, shall we? Let's just kill these guys, get as much as we can out of them. Now, I understand there's going to be a lot of you that are probably either speedrunners or, I don't know, just huge fans of Zelda 1. I should mention, probably repetitively, that I've only ever beat this game once, and it was a couple of weeks ago. So at the moment, I'm only going off my first-hand memory. Like, I don't remember a whole lot about this game. I don't remember how to beat a whole lot of enemies, or how to do a whole lot of anything, honestly. Oh my god. And yeah, every step, every attack, everything is just a struggle. Right, we want to go left and up. Man, you guys just want to make that boo huge, don't you? Also, terribly sorry if I miss a lot of chat. It is very hard, especially when, especially after a host or a raid, I can barely see what's going on. So, I can see names, and I'll say hi to you, but by the time I get back to actually reading, it might be gone. I'm not sure. So, Depressed Giraffe, just before you disappear off screen, how did you not know about this sooner? I don't know. I have a lot of trouble getting the word out, I guess. Die! Okay. Nothing good there. Alright, I don't need any more hearts. I don't know why I keep trying to get them. We've just gone around in a huge circle. Also, Pie Bandit, sorry I didn't see you there before either. Wait, were you streaming or are you just kind of here? In either case, I'm back at the start. In either case, I'm making an idiot out of myself. But yeah. Also, to you as well, Conkles. I saw that you came in and you did the super cheer and everything was great. And now Boo is huge and he has an orb and stuff. But I never said hi, so I'm sorry. Exclamation cheer is what's getting thrown at the Boo. So, pretty much my paid subscribers are the ones that have the power to change what gets thrown at Boo. They also have the power to activate different effects, such as the orb that protects him from the things being thrown, as well as turning him into more of a ghost. There's nothing in here, is there? No. Oh my god. Let's go up. So, while playing this game, the more I talk to you guys, the less I'm focusing on this, and I'm getting lost immediately. So I know I've gone the complete wrong way for the first dungeon. We're gonna go to the first dungeon now. And I'm not gonna get distracted by anything. Not even a paintball. Okay, we need to go down here. I think it's down here. Didn't I already get the paper? I thought for sure I already got the paper. I guess I didn't. Okay, so I think we go up here. Yeah, we go up here and then we go across the bridge. I could be wrong though. No, we're good. Okay, sweet. Just get me out of there. Come here, friend. Oh, why did you have to hurt me like that? Whew. First dungeon hype, let's go. Nice. No, turn around, Link. So now that we've got the decent sword, these guys only take one hit, which is fantastic. I'm also not sure where any of the bombable areas are. I remember when I was doing a casual playthrough of this, I was literally just bombing everything because I'm bad. But I guess that's the only way you do it when you don't look things up nowadays, right? Come back. Sweet. But I'll do my best to try and find secrets. Okay. Now, one thing I know I'm going to have a lot of trouble with are the like-likes and the dark nuts. Oh my god. And tile movement. Tile movement is also going to be a bitch. Because I'm fully aware that all these enemies move tile-based, while Link moves pixel-based. And so these guys will change their direction depending on, I guess, a number of things. But one of them being the fastest route to Link. And so sometimes I'll try to line myself up and they'll drop down one tile sooner than what I'm expecting. And it's very unpredictable. Alright. Wait, did I ever get the boomerang? Wait, I start with the boomerang, right? Easy. Keys don't give you anything, do they? What do I have? I don't even have the boomerang. I've forgotten where to get the boomerang. Wow. Why am I in here without the boomerang? God damn. I'm just gonna wait for this dude to stop. Please stop, thank you. I actually completely forgot that boomerang was a thing until just then when I was like, don't you get boomerangs in this? Or, you know, can't you use them to kill the keys? Oh my god. Come on, come down. Just don't make me work for it. Thank you. There it is. I didn't even see what door opened. Let's go this way. Okay. At least we get the map. That's a plus. Okay. Alright, now we know everywhere that we need to go. So I'm actually gonna go back and left. Oh my god. There we go. Thank you. That feel when the secrets aren't helpful. Okay, we'll go up first. Guys take hits. I don't like it. Okay. Use a key to open the door. All right, so far so good. So yeah, does anyone here know where to get the boomerang? Because I thought I was good, but I clearly missed one important thing. Like, we went and got a bunch of rupees, we got the lantern, we got the white sword, and we didn't get any boomerang. Which is really dumb. Okay. It also feels weird that I can't go across these patches of water yet. The boomerang must be in a dungeon or something. Surely. I don't know. Fuck. There it is. Alright. Forget everything I just said. We got the boomerang. Which DDR cabinet is this? It is a... fuck, I forgot about the War Masters. It is a DDR 8th Mix Extreme. Okay. Maybe I should heal. But I guess if we die in the dungeon, we end up with more health anyway, so... Oh, it resets all the enemies. Curse you, game. It's found there, Boo. Thanks, Twitch Jester. I'm so glad you guys helped out. It's probably why none of you were saying anything, because it's just like, oh, just go to the next screen, you idiot. Alright, Depressed Giraffe. I hope you've enjoyed the stream, man. I actually stream a lot during the week doing this sort of thing, but I do speedruns instead of, casual playthroughs. So, if you enjoy Mario games, look forward to that. Okay, so we need to go left, and then up. Yep. Ain't wasting no time on you. Don't need no keys to get through that door. Okay. I know those guys don't drop any items, so I'm just not gonna bother with them. Also, I should really switch to boomerang. I don't know why I haven't yet, but... I just want to get through here. Alright, this time we know. There we go. Ah. Well, I'm gonna die. Okay, it's just like Toho. Oh, except I'm bad at it. I forgot, I have to go for his head. Okay. That was a mistake on my part. Let's get some HP. We hit start. That's the button I have to press. Damn. I can't throw the thing diagonally, I just realized. Health. Come on. Gotcha. Okay, we got two more hearts. Let's try again. Sweet! Piece of cake. There's our first piece of Triforce, guys. That wasn't too hard. It only took 40 minutes. Alright, we'll get this Octorok. Oh, we don't even need it. I forget that it heals you once you leave. Jesus. Hey, Sly. Dude, I feel so powerful now. I've got my boomerang, and I've got my sword. Everything's looking good. Okie doke. So now I just have to remember where the hell I'm going again. I've only got 60 rupees, so I can't really afford a shield at the moment. Actually, Dungeon 2 is back to the right. I'm going the wrong way, but we'll explore. We may as well. And then we'll die and we'll go back to the start and it'll all be great. No, rocks! Get away. Dude, same, Sly. Like, I pretty much wake up about 10 minutes before GameStomp, and my voice is just like, you don't want to do this. I know I can go in that waterfall, but I think I need the raft. Oh, I'm back here. Good to know. I kill you! Ah, I wanted some rupees. Which dungeon is this again? This is like dungeon 5? I think it's 5, because you have to go up 5 screens. Oh, you bitch. Thank you for healing me at least. Yes, okay, it's dungeon 5. We're not gonna do that. Yeah, right, got you that time. By the way, does anyone know why some dungeons have a stairway that leads into the dungeon as well? Like, I don't think this dungeon has it, but I think it's like dungeon 7 or something like that, where there's just a stairway outside the dungeon, and all it does is take you into the dungeon. I'm going in circles again? No, I'm pretty sure I went on a straight path. Let's go this way. There we go. Sweet! It's funny how the only time you get HP is when you don't need it. But yeah, I don't know how anyone plays, like, puzzle games or Zelda games and stuff while they're reading chat. Like, I mean, I guess it's like an extra element of pain in the ass for me because I have to, like, try to maneuver myself while also trying to think of what to do next. Hang on, is there a thing here? Yeah, it is there. Okay, cool. 30! Alright, there's no need to be snarky. I mean, I wouldn't say I'm bad at it. I just did dungeon 1 with my feet. Man, these guys are so easy to kill now. Okay. I know there's a thing here as well. I think it's here. I may as well just burn, like, whatever. That was the wrong spot. Maybe it's here then. Hmm. Oh, not a single payout. Oh well. That feel when you walk too far. Hey, we got some bombs. Nice. Damn it. Oh, it's like the Undyne fight all over again. Get me out of here. I forgot I have a boomerang. I'm so sorry. Okay. No, get away from me. Hey, Solar Symphonies. I don't want to be here. So, I remember I have to go down somewhere. And then... I know that's the entrance to Dungeon 9. May as well get it now. Since we're here. Where are we? Yeah. That was like the one thing I remember about my first playthrough, is that I couldn't find that and I had to look it up. And then it was ingrained in my memory. Alright, we're out here again. Yeah. Yeah, we don't want to go here. Like, I remember the screen that takes me to Dungeon 2, but I can't remember... I can't remember how to get to it. This is seriously like Baby's First Zelda game. It's like, what is this world? Where am I going? I mean, there's not much I can say about that. Like, the secrets are just the thing that stick out to me the most. Like, I remember where... Oh, that's right, I already went here. I remember where a whole bunch of things are, but I don't remember, like, how to get to the main dungeons. Hmm. Like, I remember you have to do something stupid going into the forest, but I could be in a wrong forest. I think I have to go left a bit more. None of this is looking right or familiar. If you've never played the original Zelda, I recommend getting on the 3DS. It's nice just to like pick it up and put it down whenever. Okie doke. This screen just looks the same as the other screen. Game, please. Ah. I know that you're very well designed, even though your controls are very clunky, but I guess that's the point. But damn, I am so lost. Okay, and I've been here, obviously, because, yeah, this is where we started. Whew. So yeah, I'm gonna try and go left. Okay. just realized I haven't come through this way at all yet. And this is the Oh, that's right. I have to get the thing. The note. And then there's the person down here that tells me to go to the graveyard. Yeah. Okay. And that's easy. Hey, Widow Kid. Don't worry, man. You're not late. I've been going super slow because I'm bad. Yeah, this is the wrong place, but may as well heal. Die! Okay, I guess I can miss you. There we are. I have the paper. Oh, do I have to have it equipped or something? When is the stream over? It normally goes for about 3 hours. The ferry is further to the right. Oh, that wasn't very nice. There we go. Okay, we can go across one more screen. Wait, no. Man, I am so lost. Alright, let's go back to this cave. Alrighty. Good to know. And here I thought I just had to have it in my inventory. Cool. So, I'll select that again. I forget I have to press start for everything. And I don't want that stuff yet. It's too early game. But cheers for the heads up, Hyrog. Alrighty. Just get your rupees out. Because we're about to break the bank. Don't even care about the damage, I'm just exploring now. Ah, I hate these guys. And this takes me to the desert, so I'm in the wrong place again. Okay. No, man, we have jobs. It's hard. Hell, it's hard for me to do it. It's just because, like, you know, it's kind of easier for me because it's exercise. I guess I have to buy the arrows at some point. I'll do that now. You know, while we're messing around. Okay, this is the forest I want to be in, I'm pretty sure. And then I go up here. I'm pretty sure I go up here. Don't kill me, please. I finally found where I need to go. Thank you. And then it's here? Oh, I've made a mistake. Oh no, I'm okay. Oh god, we're gonna die. We're gonna die. Just get in. It's 160 here as well? Damn. Yeah. That's really annoying. Shush. Okay, so the dungeon. I have to go right along the bottom. Okay. That's probably why I haven't been able to find it. I actually hit the page up because I knew I'd get stuck immediately. Just leave. Just leave. No! No, stop. Just get me out of here. That's where I was before. Game, you're lying to me. Oh, okay, no, I was going the right way. Alright. Oh, I can't shield those. Yeah, I was going the right way, I just, I went right instead of up. So that's where I went wrong. Like, I distinctly remember that, like, there's a vertical row of trees, and you have to go in the top part of it. But beyond that, I didn't know what to do, so that was my B. But what we'll do is we'll get to Dungeon 2, and then we'll have a quick 5-minute break. Alright. I'm just gonna leave all of that. I don't care. We'll have a quick 5-minute break after that. And we'll come back, and we'll beat the dungeon, and everything will be sweet. Not this way, is it? No, it's not this way. So we go up this way, and to the top right, and snipe this guy, and then we go up this way. God. Please get up. Now, do I go left? Yeah, it looks like. I'm just gonna take care of these guys first. Hey, new and loco. Oh, didn't even hit him. Didn't even hit him again. And again, now I've summoned this guy. Whew. This game's gonna be hard, man. The Dark Knights are gonna kill me so quickly. Okay, so as I just said a second ago, we're gonna have a quick 5-minute break. It's just what I do every hour on this stream, so that I can cut the footage up on YouTube into hour-long segments, and also so that I can, you know, just have something to eat and just kind of rest a bit for myself. So, if you have to go to the bathroom, if you have an important email to send, something electronic, you got about 5 minutes. And when we come back, we'll continue on with Dungeon 2. So see you in just a bit.